The first thing to remember is that no language is really all that difficult. People say Chinese is a difficult language. Well, I figure if over a billion people can speak Chinese, and that's what they do, then it can't be that difficult. It's almost like when you study mathematics. When you're told as a little boy that mathematics are so complicated, you approach it from a viewpoint, oh, I don't know if I can do this. And I think with languages, it's the same thing. People keep telling you, oh, it's so difficult to learn a language. It's not. It's a question, in my view, of psychology. Languages are the way people communicate. So the first thing is to say to yourself, I can do this. It calls for work, but anything calls for work. If you want to be an athlete, well, you have to train, and a lot. So really my advice would be, forget about it being difficult, and also keep in mind that knowing another language is a tremendous asset. It gives you a completely different view of the world. You see things in a different light. And that would be my advice.